We are back, part two. X2. Jesus, that was a horrible jump. Jesus. I don't remember this section at all. I think I'd remember getting my asshole kicked. God! You know what, let me just stop for a second. Restart. Part 2 of X2. Oh! Jesus. There you go. That's... Deep breath. Chill. Good to go. Not even gonna risk trying to kill him. So you're gonna fight all those mini bosses again, because they're not quite dead. I'm pretty sure the first one's violin. Again. Yeah. Ow. Surge is the definite piece of shit. Even Agile's not too bad. I think this is Surge's area. The water sucks ass too. God, these guys suck ass. Jesus. Go. Yep, this is Surge's bullshit. And this is pretty much how I do it. Getting my ass kicked. Again, luckily those things don't take off too much damage. But I just kind of use sub-tease as I go. That's one. I'd rather get him dead than fuck around with trying to kill him without using sub-tease. Got him. It's only one more. I don't think I need all four sub-Ts for the last boss. So I think we'll be alright. I say that now, but we're gonna see what happens. Shouldn't be that bad. These fucking guys. I don't even care to try to get that. Nope, not fucking around with that shit. Fucker. It's like you're trying to piss me off. Oh, you son of a bitch. There you go. That's it? I could have fucking just climbed the wall. I go down. The top path goes to this thing called a shuriken, which is like a secret weapon you can learn that apparently kills the boss, last boss, in one hit. And it is damn near impossible to get. You gotta go through like a little gauntlet of these spikes. And it's just not gonna happen. At least not for me. I'll say, I'm pretty sure I can make that, but... There's Agile. Get the fuck off the weapon. No, off that weapon too. There you go. I kind of stay up here. He does crash land you sometimes, but it's okay. A nice full charge does some pretty good damage. I think he's in a ship, is what that's supposed to look like. It looks like his head's just attached to some block. Alright, continuing. I think we fight all 8 bosses now. Refight them, but unlike the first one, which is kind of nice because the first one's like a story mode, this is not the same. Now I'm in this little hub here, and there's 8 teleports. And each teleport just takes you to a boss. I don't have them memorized of which one's which, so we're just gonna switch to the weapon when we get there. Regular weapon for this fucker. You fucker. Well, at least we're getting this guy out of the way, right? I don't know if I ever told him, but I fucking hate him and everything about him. So you teleport back here, this life kind of regains, and we'll just go around clockwise. Ice works for this fucker. I'll probably get hit by that shit every time. He'll just land on me. There you go. Nope. There you don't. A little bit easier than his jumping around bullshit. Running around. damn snail. Work our way down from this side, actually. Probably be easier to get down. Mothman. Definitely looks more like a flying rabbit. He's got those ears. Oh, almost there. Use a slicer for this guy. This is what actually works on him. This is the ostrich's weapon. As you can see, it shuts his shit down. Oh, now he's getting pissed. Big baby. Big baby sponge getting pissed. It shows him get kind of cut in half when he dies if you hit him with the slicers. You got the stag, you got the crab. Centipede, the fucking centipede. Stag. Oh, he's blue now. Nope. Blue fire. Sub T fixins. I'm gonna guess it's the centipede. Nope, of course not. 50-50. Get it wrong. So there's spikes on the top now. So he's probably gonna fuck me up just by hitting me. Because I don't want to jump too high. Say, sure, gonna land right on it. Get him, get him. That wasn't too bad. Centipede's kind of be a pain in the ass, though. He's just, like I said, some of them are just time-consuming. They're not just like a run around and get him. You gotta like wait, or he likes to teleport. It's like the damn gator. You gotta wait for his waves of bullshit. What? Didn't let me keep the, wrong direction. Didn't let me keep the weapon out when I came in. This room's a little bit bigger. I can't just jump up and shoot him like I did before. Ugh, I gotta like climb up the wall and get him. Ow! That was right on me. Bro. There you go. Oh, Sigma's talking to me. I think this is the final showdown. I have 3 sub-Ts. That should be good enough. I know what you're thinking. Looks an awful lot like the centipede level. Well, it fucking is. Oh! Another reason why I hate this stupid-ass level. I'm not gonna play through the whole thing. I think I'm gonna get back to that room with that fucking sword. Right here. There's Sigma. So this is like a Zero remake, I think. I think Sigma made this guy, and I was gonna have to fight him, and he's a pain in the ass. But thankfully, because I got all the Zero parts, Dr. Kane rebuilt him for me. So that's one guy I don't have to fight. Stepping in like a badass. Sigma's down here. We're gonna go get him. Fucking Wolverine over here. Oh! First half dead. I'll probably use a sub T right now just in case. Or maybe that half one. I don't know how full that one is, but. Almost pretty full. Yeah, I'll use it. Take a drink. And we'll also switch to the chain sponge weapon. This is what works for this guy. Now he's like a 3D. Doesn't really have a life. And I think that got him. So just like that, and we'll do X3 sometime in the future. Probably a ways in the future, but that is X2, and I only took 12 drinks. Not bad at all. Thanks for watching. We'll probably jump into Sunshine next, is what it looks like.